company name is HK Toy House. I'm Aiden, the CEO.
My name is Christian Lau, and I'm the product designer.
My name is Heening, and I'm the VP of marketing.
My name is Joning, and I'm the VP of manufacturing.
I'm Olivia Lau, and I'm VP of sales.
I am Sophia, and I'm VP of finance.
What you find at our company? Waterproof warfare. We make waterproof boats. We have cool weapons in our boats, and we make quality boats too to maximize the durability of the boat. And we also, and it's also, they're good priced.
Well priced.
Have you ever made a boat at home, tested it, and found out that it doesn't work? If you have, you won't see them here at HK Toy House. We design high quality boats that are waterproof, floatable, and big. This is our solution to that problem.
So our marketing plan, we sell waterproof boats. We will be selling our product for $10. Our product will be sold at HK Toy House locations, 2371 Rester Road, Belmont, Texas. We will promote our company by creating and passing out flyers. Our market size is huge. Niche. Our product is a toy for the youth because adults don't seem to play with boats. Marketing plan. So we are going to sell our product at toy stores and at HK Toy House locations. Problem. Kids play too much video games.
Solution. Our solution is the HKS Kowloon. It is big and there are planes that you can play with. It floats and there are cannons that look cool. Competitors. The Amazon aircraft carrier playset. It has no cannons and the planes look dumb. Just look at it. Also, the aircraft carrier, the Amazon aircraft carrier can't float. So yeah. Plus, they cost $50.07. Ours only costs $10. Another competitor is Walmart. They have an aircraft carrier that floats, but it is so tiny and it costs $28.09. Our last competitor is the Target aircraft set. It is armed with Summit aircraft, but they look bad. The aircraft carrier cannot float, and it is $40.09.
Target customer. Our target customers are kids age 4 to 12. We want kids to be in a certain age so they like our product. Our product will hopefully entertain the kids we are targeting.
This product is for children from 4 to 12. Our product will make kids happy. It is needed so that kids don't play too much video games. Video games aren't good for kids because they hurt the eyes. Our products will solve our problems because they will distract kids from devices. Our product is better than others because it looks cooler and is waterproof.
We don't want the audience to join our team because we don't want to explain all of our stuff like how to build a ship. We are not asking any companies to join us because we have no need for other people. We are not asking for advisors because we are pretty smart already. No need for advisors. We want customers because, what company doesn't want customers?
Business model cares. Our key partners are hardware and art companies. Key activities are folding, taping, and designing. Our value proposition is waterproof warfare. Relationships, friends, personal. Customers, segments, partners, guardians, parents, guardians, kids. Key resources, paper, cardboard, tape, tables, channels, house sales, cost structure, hardware and art supplies,
revenue streams, HK Toy House sales, and tips.
Prototype. The bottom is made of paper and the joints are strengthened by scotch tape. The paper is covered with duct tape to waterproof the bottom. We covered the top of the hollow part with cardboard. We also put a cannon. The cardboard is the flight deck where the airplanes take off. We added some airplanes, which some are glued on, some are not. The ones that are not glued are for you to play with.